This is a split squat isodynamic. So you're gonna start in a iso split squat for your prescribed set of seconds. Once you get through that prescribed set of seconds, you're gonna go for body weight reps that matches the seconds that you were holding for. So if you were holding for 15 seconds here, you're gonna go 15 body weight reps.